Hey Rudy, I bet you own a PC, right? You know how that baby works? You know what's under the hood? You know what you can do with a computer, with a computer, with a computer, with a computer? Egyptians developed a symbol called a number 10, simplifying the representation of large numbers. Now, Mary Lou Retton would kill for one of these symbols. Or her balance beam routine. I'm thinking, you're done. Now that was interesting. Now let's get back to Pawn Stars.